Don't cry, Pig. You're still alive, aren't you? Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. You see those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on. It can't be a surprise. I mean, look. I'm one of the bad guys, right? But you're one of the good guys. We just don't get along. It's the way it is. Nothing we can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you, you know that eventually, if you're still tied up, and I'm still able to do it, I'll kill you. Hell, I may torture you first. And I'll cut off an ear, maybe both, but I will kill you. Oh, don't go passing out on me. The fun's just starting.
Up here, Batman. Please get me out of this.
You're safe.
I don't think so, Batbrain. It's dead cop time. Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiots!
Come on, don't piss off Harley!
Tim, what's going on? Have you found him?
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
"5 minutes with the Bat, that's all I need. Payback for Joker."
He's just up there, right? What's stopping?
Yes.
Then do it. March in that room.
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Can you hear me down there, Batman? How does it feel? Do you think...
Found anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap. Like the rest of this place.
He's here! Robin!
Thank you.
Please! Don't come near me!
Whatever you say.
Get me down, Bird Brain!
Look who it is! Little Robin, come back to play.
What kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, Batbrain. They'll be dead soon. And so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs.
The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down, then examine it. I knew it. The bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency.
Look out! It's Batman!
Arkham City.
Come find us!
should have left me to die. Then I could have been back together with Mr. J.
Quiet.
Where's Robin?
I thought he was with you. What have you done?
Now you know how it feels!
So, did you miss me?
Where are the cops?
They're safe.
I'm done here.
Hey, kid. Is he all right?
Yeah, sure. Of course he is.